Hi, hello friends, a very good morning and a warm welcome from me. In this video tutorial, I'm going to explain you how to remove shortcut viruses from a pen drive or memory card. Guys, it's a very simple problem actually, and it happens usually with lot many people. Suppose we carry a pen drive with some of our important documents in it and we insert unfortunately to such a computer which is already virus affected, then what happened that we found that our documents in the pen drive is converted into shortcuts, our folders are getting converted into shortcuts, and when we click to open we don't find anything. Or it may be that your folders would be hidden if you don't find anything. So these are two situations which are happening right now. In order to get rid of this problem, I am doing this video. It's a very simple, guys. You don't need to worry about anything. You don't format, just you have to keep in mind two things. Don't format your pen drive. Second thing is that you have to use at least an antivirus on the system which you are recovering your files. Because if you don't use antivirus on the system on which you are going to recover, it would affect that system as well. So it's a very simple, it's not required, follow the procedure. Okay, so let's see, I'm inserting my pen drive to my computer. Okay, it's got, yeah, it contains a lot of viruses. All my files and folders in it are already converted into .exe as a shortcut. Okay. So guys, I'm not able to see any of my documents which would be here. See, rather than viruses. So what I need to do is that, just go to, don't worry, just go to tools, go to folder option, keep patience, go to show, hidden files and folders. After that, remember, this is the most important thing, uncheck these two boxes. Oh yeah, this virus is affecting too much. Once you click here on the second box, you would find here, do the yes, and do okay. Ultimately, you would find your folders, okay? Suppose this is my folder. If I found it, immediately copy this one. Okay, copy this one to a safe location. On your computer. Copy this one to a very safe location on your computer. I would do here, paste. Oh my God, what the hell had happened? Actually, a virus is affecting in this computer, so we need to copy this to a different folder. Have a head and paste it some other places. Yeah, my folders are now okay. I have some folders here. Oh, again, the same problem. Actually, this virus is affecting too much. It's a very dangerous virus. Again, it's have done automatically this thing. So again, uncheck this boxes. Do okay and find your folder quickly. This is my nudie. Okay, yeah, copy this all. Copy this all for all things and paste in your folder where you require, which is safe. Once you do this, just format your pen drive. Okay, and that's it. After formatting your pen drive, you again copy your important files to that pen drive. So guys and girls, thanks a lot for watching. Bye bye. I love you and hope you love my other videos as well. Just subscribe to my channel. I have a lot much to say about technology. Be in touch with us guys. Bye bye.